द मसल्स ऑफ द फ्रंट ऑफ द फोरआर्म एंड द मसल्स ऑफ द फ्रंट ऑफ द फोरआर्म दीज आर द फ्लेक्सर मसल एंड द कॉमन फ्लेक्सर ऑर्गन दैट इज द मीडियल एपिकॉन्डाइल ऑफ द ह्यूमरस. द मीडियल एपिकॉन्डाइल ऑफ द ह्यूमरस दैट इज द कॉमन फ्लेक्सर ऑर्गन एंड देर आर द फाइव सुपरफिशियल एंड द थ्री डीप मसल्स ऑफ द फ्रंट ऑफ द फोरआर्म एंड वन ऑफ द सुपरफिशियल मसल दैट इज द this as you can see that is running from the medial aspect to the lateral aspect. This is the pronator teres and this pronator teres that is forming the medial boundary of the cuboidal fossa. As you can see this triangular shaped hollow depression, this triangular shaped hollow depression medially that is formed by the lateral boundary of the pronator teres and laterally by the medial border of the brachioradialis. This triangular shaped fossa, this is the cuboidal fossa, and the content of the cuboidal fossa we have already discussed from the medial to lateral aspect. The content from the medial to lateral aspect, that is the MBBR, M for medianal, B for brachial artery, next B is for the tendon of the bicep brachii, and R is for, this is the radial nerve. These are the content of the cuboidal fossa. And the front of the forearm, these are the flexor muscles. This is the pronator teres. And the pronator teres, it is pierced by the this nerve. The nerve is the median nerve. As you can see, here lies the nerve. And the, this median nerve, that is piercing the pronator teres. And the next flexor muscles of the front of the forearm, as you can see, that is running up to the second metacarpal. This is the flexor carpi radialis. Radius lies laterally at the thumb side. As you can see, the radius lies at the thumb side. This muscle is the flexor carpi radialis. And the other muscles are the, as you can see, this is the tendon of the palmaris longus. And the other muscles of the common of the front of the forearm, these are the flexor digitorum superficialis. These are the tendons of the flexor digitorum superficialis. These are the four tendons of the flexor digitorum superficialis. And deep to the flexor digitorum superficialis lies the tendon of the flexor digitorum profunda. Profunda means deep. And this muscle, this is the flexor carpi ulnaris, which is getting inserted over the fifth metacarpal. This is the, and this arising from the medial epicondyle, and this medial epicondyle, that is the common flexor origin, and it is getting inserted over the fifth metacarpal. This is the flexor carpi ulnaris. And the deep muscles of the front of the forearm, there are the flexor digitorum profunda. As you can see, the deep muscle, these are the flexor digitorum profunda, and this muscle, this is the pronator quadratus.